a buster and be polite.
Especially next to her.